Hello everyone, this is I am Animatronic Wolf, and as you can tell, I am riding a doe, a female deer. So, I was just messing around the fairy fountain looking for blue bees, and, well, a deer ran at me, and it said press A to mount, so I quickly pressed A, and what do you know? So I'm gonna go to stable to see if that'd be funny, if you could like turn it in on something. And not to start falling, so I could go check that out on my deer. Doe. Same thing. Oh, that's my sword. I thought his like leg was bloody. That confused me for a second. I never knew you could ride deers in this game. I know you could ride horses, dog, but I'm not sure about any other animal. That'd be awesome if you could ride a dragon. Or at least just hitch a ride. Like, I would. Okay. I was just curious what he would have said. I didn't actually expect him to turn it in, actually. I'm gonna ride it for a little bit. That's funny though. Although it's not like very fast, and I can't kick it up. Yeah, so it can't go any faster than this. So if a guardian or something faster than this thing chases me, I'm in trouble. Where did that star fall? I don't see where it fell. I think if I go to like Hylia, that place has a lot of place. That's like the most common place where the star falls. I've seen it when I'm always hanging out with the dragon. That's the most common place I've seen star fall, but I've been so distracted by the dragon. I'm not paying any attention. Well, excuse me. Ooh, Bloopy. Sorry for being quiet, I was just focusing. What is that? Oh, I think that's just a tower. I bet you there's an ice dragon somewhere. I wonder where in this world. Come on. Go back. Oh wow, it turns really nicely. Turning a horse is horrible. It's like, really? It takes a little bit for the horse to turn. This one turns like really nicely, and I really like that. That's rude. I guess that's how they maneuver through the trees easily. I don't expect to shoot a bluebee on this thing. Hello. I hate those things. Autarchs are probably like one of the most annoying characters. Villains, whatever. Like, I think they've been annoying since the first Zelda game that ever has existed. Yeah, just keep going. Stop. I'm riding my deer. I wish I could go faster than this, but you know. At least it's pretty easy to dodge these. It's easier to dodge these guys than it is on foot. looks like some people are in trouble. I probably can shoot them off. I guess that's not something you see every day. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice of him. Okay, almost there. I don't know if this thing's gonna, like, yeah, anyway, it likes to be a rebel every now and then. You saw earlier how it tried to throw me off, but I'm still on. And I can easily avoid monsters. It's not that bad. I just wish I could go slightly faster than this. Man, this is gonna make me regret shooting the deer. It's nice. Nice little ride. It's cute. Okay, I have to turn right and I'll be able to make it to Lake Hylia. This is so cute. Just taking in the scenery. What's all that? Oh, it's a nice slope. It's like a junkyard right here, but with some fungi growing. How rude. Anyway, this game's still breathtaking. From the moment I got it, probably to when I end it, not on camera. There's no way I could probably beat Calamity Ganon in one go. Just keep going. I know you could ride a boy, but I wanted to ride one of the boys because I think they're a bit easier to control than the girls. But, you know, the girl's the only one that was available for the moment. So I took it. I'm not picky. Not picky at all. Oh, look at it. There's Faroche. Right there. But that's not why I came. I came to see the shooting stars. Gosh, isn't that a gorgeous sight? Is she okay? Seems suspicious. I'm not really in the mood to fight. I like how it becomes a rebel. That's cute. Yeah, I am just not in the mood to fight one of those people. I defeated the leader off camera, so that's why they're a little ticked, but that's okay. They're easy to go away from. I remember the first time I ever ran into one of those people, I'm like, what? Just keep going. I don't think the archers can reach me. No, they can't. No shooting stars. Well, that's okay. This video is about me riding a deer anyway. Once I get to the end of the bridge, I will end it off. Oh, this was froze though. Okay. We'll just probably end it off here. I can't get off of it because it's gonna bolt. I wonder where he's going. So, well, anyway. Thank you for watching. I don't know why I made this video. I just saw I was able to ride deers. I'm like, hey, why not make it into a video? So, that's what I did. Well, hang on. Let's see if I can get past. There's an archer, but that's the least of my worry. The one I am actually worried about is the one with a spear. How did he not hear that? Just keep going. Okay. I'm actually not making it go this way. I decided to go that way. Come on, buddy. Girl. Ooh. I'm a little bit kind of cringing right now because of how close that was. Just keep going, keep going. Hey, I made it! That's what's shocking. Where's Farwash? I think Farwash went back to the heavens or something like that. Oh, yeah. He already went back. That's cool. I'm totally cool with that. I've visited this place probably more times than I can count. You walk over here near the tree, and I think I'll end off the video here. So yeah, I already said goodbye, and I'm just gonna get off of it, just let it go. Run! Anyway, so thank you for watching. Bye!